Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete the video news app. So let's get started. So to delete that, you have to follow these easy steps. So you have to go click on this as app info, go to here at the last second option, click on this uninstall here, do it in here and done. So this is how to delete the video news app. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.